Hey everybody, it's me, and it's time for my length check. My last length check was about 2 months ago, and since then I did get a trim. I cut off about an inch because my hair was uneven in some places, and I'm starting to get fairy knots, like the single strand knots in the back of my head, and I just wanted to cut them off because it can cause breakage. So I got like a really good trim. So I'm gonna start in the front with the same piece and measure that. And that is at 6 inches. And I think it was 6 the last time too. And my phone is ringing.
Okay, so I'm back.
And I'm gonna measure the side of my hair. I don't remember exactly how I did it, so let me get a clip to hold it up. The side is at 7. And then let me do the back. Okay, the back is 6.5, so let me see the top. The top is at 7.
So I'm thinking this,
so it's just about the same from 2 months ago, but like I did say, I did cut off an inch, about an inch, when I got my hair trimmed, because my hair was like, the ends were a little dry and it was uneven, so I cut it, and yeah. But as far as my hair goes, this is probably the last time you're gonna see my hair straight for a while, because I'm gonna start wearing my hair more curly because I obviously want it to grow. And I got a little crazy with keeping it straight. I don't know, like, just when it's cold outside, it's a lot easier to have my hair straight instead of curly, because a lot of times when I wake up in the morning, my hair is curly, like it's so thick, like one part will be mashed in and the other part will be all nice, and my hair is still kind of too short to put in a pineapple, so it's still hard for me to achieve like second day hair. So having it straight, it's just so much easier. You know, I can wrap it, wash it, have it straightened. At the end of the day, just wrap it and go to sleep. And my straight hair lasts me for about 2 weeks. So, I don't know. But I don't want to risk getting any more heat damage. That's the reason why I'm going through this journey now, because of my previous heat damage. So, I don't want to mess up all my progress on having straight hair and taking the easy way out. So, this is the last time you will see me with straight hair. I'm about to go wash and deep condition, and until my next video, I'll talk to you guys later.